Right, I'm ready to pop smoke. Why hasn't the helicopter gone away? That could be a way of cheating. Just nick the helicopter. It's got miniguns on it. This is the other option, Martin.
We cheat.
Well, yeah, it's got a big machine gun on it.
Yeah, fuck it. We'll just kill everyone with this.
Yeah, fuck it. We'll just kill everyone with this.
Keep your eyes peeled. If you see anyone, give me a shout.
Roger that.
I think this is probably the best fucking idea in the hell.
We've tried it before, it didn't work. Right, Mike Martin, I'm going to jump out the Jeep. There's a guy just behind here. Martin, I've got to nip upstairs for 2 minutes, mate. Can you hold the fort?
Okay, mate, yeah, no worries.
Hello?
Hiya.
Sorry, mate. Nathan just did a proper exorcist puke all over the bed.
Nice.
Really massive, though, like proper adult sick everywhere.
That's disgusting.
Usually a sick is just like milk, but this was like my mum's old spaghetti sauce. Oh, it was everywhere, man. This is the old GoldenEye tactic of just killing everyone on the level. Two guys dead ahead. There, up. Nicely. Cheryl sent Christina downstairs and said, Mum needs you for 5 minutes. I'm like, oh, what the hell for? And I walked upstairs and Cheryl's just lying in a pool of sick. One down. Next one.
Stop.
There, behind that building.
Yeah, go forward a little bit. I can't see him. Right, dead.
I'm going to leave you here, Martin.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go and do the building. Done. Well, I like that, it's on a road.
That suits us.
Yeah, I like that. You can't turn the lights off on this Jeep.
I'm the one who can control that.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'll turn them off then.
Uh-huh.
I can still see them.
Well, they're off me.
I've got one kill and you've got minus 30 because you've shot 30 guys out of that Jeep.
Yeah, I've got about 40 as well, because it went minus, it went plus, just shot a couple of guys with a machine gun, it went minus again.
Why are there no fucking silenced M9 mags? Did you check that camp out for satchel charges?
Which camp?
The one that we first did, the one where I had to go and clean up a lot of sick.
No. You know what I reckon?
What?
We try and find a bit of high ground and get the Jeep in a spot where it can mow every fucker down.
Well, that'd be ideal, because I've got a sniper rifle, so let's move it.
That's the best way, isn't it? Right, stop. That's the meeting place, okay.
That bloody lighthouse would be perfect for my sniper rifle.
Yeah, go to the lighthouse then, and if we can get the Jeep in just the right position, that I can use the gun.
Yeah, don't forget the wall. Oh, shit, sorry, didn't see that wall, sorry.
You ripped it.
Oh, bollocks, really?
It's got, like, one wheel.
Ah, oh, shithouse. Oh, I reckon I can get it there. What sort of weapon have you got, Martin?
Fuck all, G36.
It's not fuck all, it's awesome. Nah, it's knackered, mate, sorry. I didn't see that bloody wall there.
Jesus. One option is I can hide behind this wall.
Oh, yeah, because that won't spook them at all, will it? Don't forget there's, like, 12 guys turn up and spread out. Tell you what, leaving that Jeep there might not be too bad, because we can blow that up.
Can't believe you blew it up.
Sorry, dude, but it entirely just didn't see the wall. I was looking at the lighthouse.
There's no way we're going to pick the gun up. Okay.
Martin, it's only a PK. If you want a PK, go and pick one up off a dead body.
Maybe.
You'll do better with it when it's not on the Jeep anyway, because you can swivel it through 360 degrees.
Well, what I was actually thinking now is I'm going to come up here and I'm going to drop my G36 off, so I've got it.
That's a ridiculous idea.
Why?
Hang on, I can see two corpses relatively close. Martin, there's two corpses in a bush just where I'm looking.
Yeah.
Have they got any decent weapons? I think they all carry AKs in this. Bloody hell, how far away were you killing people on that runway?
Oh, miles. Yeah, that's that gun. It's fucking awesome.
You just crashed that, haven't you?
This is a Volkswagen, isn't it?
Is it your old Jetta?
It is, isn't it?
You should have seen the loan car I got when I took my Vectra in to have the LPG serviced. I had like a 1986 Volkswagen Polo Fox Sport. 4-speed. It was absolutely mint. I can't see any patrols, Martin. I think you may have killed them all.
There's a guy here with grenade launcher.
Take that.
No, not an RPG.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Take it. It'd be awesome from here. Shit, someone's shooting at me. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's in the town. Ah, I've got him. There's two of them. Oh, his gun is awesome. I'm hoping they're both dead. Where are you, Martin?
I'm just getting more ammo.
Right, the truck is here. Now, I'm assuming that's the first truck with the loads of guys in it. So you do not want to spook those guys. Right, Martin, you need to get your ass back here quickly.
Okay.
And you need to do it in a way that doesn't alert these people. Well, I can see them all from here, so I could start shooting from one end, ting, 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 and you could start shooting from the other end, ting, 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 ting.
Yeah.
That'd be all 10 of those guys dead, and then you've got the problem of whoever the chopper brings and all the rest of it. The trick is going to be me and you with a scope each targeting each of the two target guys if we can see them both. If we can't see them both, we have to start shooting and hope that they reveal themselves or stay where they are. If we're going to RPG, we'll have to move and that'll be alright, Borlake. Right, he's stood dead in the headlights. So I can stick around through his eye from here. What are you eating, Martin?
Nothing.
I just heard crinkling, Martin. What are you eating?
It's my wallet.
Wallet my ass. Unless your wallet's made out of crisp packets. Right, I've got the perfect angle. I'm not moving until the helicopter turns up.
Neil,
what?
On the left.
Yeah?
Guy in the village.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I see him. Shit.
Fuck. I just spotted him.
Yeah, there isn't there.
I'll tell you what, I could always take him when you take the first guy. And then you try and take the second guy, maybe. You know, we'll see how it pans.
Well, I can quite easily hit him from here. And then move on to the other guys. But. Because it might not alert them if I shoot him first. He's not moving. And he wasn't there earlier. So he must be on a very slow patrol.
What? It's such a slow patrol, he doesn't actually appear to be moving.
Yeah. Sort of tectonic.
Chopper inbound.
Roger that. Gemma can't use the noise of the chopper to cover the shot on this guy. Right, Martin, can you target the guy in the village, and I'll wait until the guy gets out of the helicopter, and I'll target the two guys. I think he might be on the far side of the helicopter. Right, give it 10 seconds to make sure no one gets out of this chopper. Right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go for it then.